the scene. Oh. She is, well, I swear to God, right? If you saw her, you'd be like, oh my God, she's an angel. I brought her to a gig for the first time about 2-3 weeks ago, and she nearly shit herself, gotta tell you. She was quite scared. She didn't know what to make, and there was a lot of people, and you know, if you're 3 years old and you went to a gig, it would kind of scare you a little bit, wouldn't it? You know?
Yeah.
It's a lot to take on board. Especially when your dad's on stage, dancing like an idiot. She said to me afterwards, like, Daddy, why do you dance like that? It's hard to
It just happens.
I'm not the best dancer, sorry. But yeah, she came to the gig and she watched a couple of songs and she didn't know why everyone was clapping. She was like, why are they clapping at him? But she calls this song Baby Girl, and started introducing it as Baby Girl. So here we go, ladies and gentlemen. This is a song called Baby Girl. With so many choices, I just didn't know what to do now. All I say is forget it, but they tell me I'm a great little thing when it is, cause it's so easy to say. If I knew yesterday, would I know today where I'll be tomorrow? All of my soul slide away, I do whatever it takes, cause the time's only borrowed. I got one life, one life, one life. I'm gonna live it tonight. One life, one life, one life, and I'm gonna live it right. My daddy sat me down. He said, son, it's probably time. Just don't think it's a plan. I said, no, not right now. So many choices, I still don't know what to do now. All it is, forget it, but you tell me I'm a pretty little bit what it is, cause it's so easy to say.
You only get one life, so make sure you live it.